just put yourself on the dance. You make you have to pay. Can you get to that?
Can you get?
I wanna know.
Wanna know if you can get to that? Can you get?
Can you get?
I wanna know.
Wanna know if you can get to that?
I recollect the mixed emotion, all the good times we used to have. But you were making preparations for the coming separation, and you blew everything we had.
When you base your love on pay, and your loving days are done, checks you sign with love and kisses later come back signed. Insufficient fun.
No. know there's dead fans out there. Alright, now you're gonna prove it right now. Here we go. She's cold, so locked to win. Even more to lose. You and me better spend some time wondering what to choose. Goes to show you don't ever know. Watch each card you play and face though. Don't you let that deal go down. Don't you let that deal go down. I thought killed it tonight. Mr. Andrew Combs and his wonderful band. We've had them on the road for the last week. They've been so gracious to share the stage with us every night. They're wonderful. We love them. We want to see if they want to come up one last time on this tour and play a tune with us.
Y'all still doing all right out there.
We got the whole band. That was our goal. The whole band.
Newcombs. They're so wonderful. Give another warm round of applause for Andrew Cole and the boys. They have a new record out. Make sure you don't leave without it. Señor Islam, I love that you requested that. We can fulfill that. Not right now, but later. Like any band that's been on the road for a long enough time, we have been on the road long enough to write a song about the road. And we started touring in my white cargo van that I think somebody used maybe to move like expensive equipment because it was all padded out, you know, on the inside. And usually cargo vans are bare. Anyway, it had a front seat, a passenger seat, and a bench. But there were one, two, three, like six of us touring. And we're all large people, as you can see, in different shapes and sizes. We had to have a jump seat installed. You know, like for little kids, if you have a car and you don't want to get a new car, but you need an extra seat, you can get a jump seat installed. But jump seats, I mean, if you've ever seen them, I'm assuming you have, they're about this wide. So this song is about having one ass cheek on a bench, and that's the jump seat.
Riding sideways on this van bench, in the wave of grain. On a postcard it looks pretty, but to us it just feels like pain. Start thinking, slow, got a ways to go to the show. We're a fast storm out of Cleveland.
platforms.